last year. He was a great songwriter and guitar player, and we miss him dearly. He had written like a whole bunch of amazing songs, and we're going to play one of them. It's called Don't Tell the Wind.
Thank you. smile.